So an important note, Windows users, you are going to need the H.265 codec installed on your system in order to use the 8K Cinepak elements. So if you do not have this codec installed, you will come across this media offline with the elements for Cinepunch. So if you Google H.265 Microsoft, the first page you're going to come across is the HEVC video extensions. Now you can download the free version through the device manufacturer, or you can just simply buy for 99 cents the HEVC video extension. And then once you download the codec and install it into your system, reboot DaVinci and you will see all your media back online.